Instantly froze me in time. Ness is getting very powerful. God, I don't want to talk to the wrong one. Okay. Damn it. trying to sell. That's what I'm trying to do. I figured it couldn't have much more health after that first big bottle rocket. That's all it usually takes. Ooh, life up omega, or no, gamma. Lowercase gamma. Or capital gamma. I don't know. Which is it? Somebody tell me. Completely restores Bala. When do I get the healing that allows me to revive people? So now I have to wait here until he gives me the machine. If not, I don't think they can find me, and then I have to call and get them to deliver it to me again. And that just sucks. Or actually, no, I think I'm supposed to go outside so they can find me. I don't think they can find me in the building. I gotta go find my thing in the desert. Great. Okay, so that's how I get a girl back. I had the teleport spell. Allows me to run super fast. And if you cancel it, you can just really get across the map really fast, like this area right here. I'd be blazing across it. And just occasionally running into the wall and going, like that monkey did. Ugh, Not having magic in the desert is gonna suck. Right, the monkey guy is closer to the shop than he is to the excavation, so it's probably better for me to start the shop. Ah. Oh, forgot about that mole. Damn. That mole got wrecked. Can't believe he even tried to attack me. Okay.